4 for race 11 coming up. Dean Rich Dove in trap 1 is now 9-4 favourite from 2-1 to take this. One placed effort from her last 5 starts. She's won 5 times. Losing run of 8 coming into this. Dean Rich Dove in trap 1. Racing Post have her down to finish 2nd. Cronoddy Eve in trap 2 has won 4 from 19. On a losing run of 5, she's out of 1.5, 6-1. Oscar's Panther in trap 3 has been back from 11-2 into 9-2. Was as short as 4-1 at one point. Jim Reynolds with Oscar's Panther in trap 3. 39 starts for this greyhound, winner of 7, but 0 from 5 in this grade of S3. Trap 4 is Sphere, a 3.5 length second last time in an S3. 44 runs, winner of 6 races, and a 7.25 length S4 win early this month for Sphere. Cover Sky in 5 has won 9 from 40 and trained by Jim Daly, who's already had 3 winners to date. They are going in. Cover Sky has won 9 times and won last time in an S4. And South Billmark in 6 has won 9 from 48, is on a losing run of 6. 130 is trap 6. Set to go. Here's approaching now for the 4:58, race 11 and S3, 5:16 for the Racing Post, and they're off and racing in 6 and 1 break well, then 2, 4, 5 and 3 on the run to the first 2 bends, and 6 and 1 share the lead, 2 lengths to 2, 3, 4 and 5, down to straight, 6 by half a length from 1, 3 lengths to 3, then 2, 5 and 4, lap left, 6 and neck in front of 1, 2 lengths to 3, 3 lengths to 2, 4 and 5, back straight, 1 now leads 6 by half a length, 3/4 to 3, 3 lengths to 2, same gap to 4, 4 lengths to 5, final 2 bends, 1 from 3 who checks, then 6, 2, 4 and 5, favourite's going to lead them in, 1 from 3, 2, 6, 4 and 5, the inside have it, favourite wins, 1 wins the winner, photo second, 3 and 2, another for Alison Kelly Pingram today with Dean Rich Dove taking the 11th on the card of career win number 6 for this bitch. On her 21st run, she ends a losing run of 8, and she's come home clear.